chapter 2, I have adopted a new definition of classification, which enables me to regard the whole universe as a class and thus to dispense with the very awkward crazy set of things. In the chapter on propositions of existence, I have adopted a new model for new age class, whose existence is a current coordinate, is regarded as the predicate, instead of the subject, of the proposition. Thus, it is a very subtle difficulty which besets other world. These subtle difficulties seem to lie at the root of every tree of knowledge, and they are far more hopeless to grapple with than any that occur in its higher branches. For example, the difficulties of the 47th proposition of unity are their child's play compared with the mental torture entered in the effort to think of the essential nature of the street line. And, in the present world, the difficulties of the virus problem, and the Kaijoshan, are treated light as air, compared with the wild wind question what is the word. In the chapter on propositions of relation, I have inserted a new section, containing the proof that a proposition, beginning with all, is a double proposition, or a fact that is quite independent of the arbitrary. They found it for